What must have been the excruciating sounds that came from that child is more than disconcerting to this court. The court finds it appropriate that each be sentenced to the State Department of Corrections for a period of life.